Hello folks, to reset the service reminder on this Passat, all I need to do is hold down the little spanner symbol, turn on the ignition, and you can see the service now indicator. Release the spanner, press the minute button just for a second, release it, and that's it. Turn off the ignition, turn it back on again. That's it, thanks for watching. Any questions, please ask them on our forum at diycarguide.com.